Hello YouTube, I'm back again with another video where I'm just going to be ranting and raving. My sister's, I don't know why my sister's here, she's poking her, but she's free to be here. Anyway, today I'm talking about a lecturer who works for London School of Economics. I have cousins that go there. And as far as I know, this guy is still working and should not be working and should be sacked. I think people today, especially black people, need to be very careful of who are teaching their children. Now, Dr. Satoshi Kanazawa, I may not be pronouncing his name properly, I'm not Japanese, I don't know. But let's just say Dr. Satoshi by now. If you don't know who he is, he is a 48-year-old lecturer who gained his degree in Arizona, and he is an evolutionary psychologist, scientist, whatever. And he works in in management at London School of Economics. He is the man who wrote the article. He's been dubbed like a kind of, you know, like an Afrophobic, in the sense where he has a fear of Africans, like a homophobic. Which is quite funny because he always says derogative things towards my race. Now this one just killed me because it's like I went to work one day and then I came home and everybody was talking about this article about black women being the ugliest women on earth. I don't understand why BBC, CNN, News of the World, Metro, the fucking Sun, every newspaper was talking about this issue. Black women, the ugliest race on earth, the least attractive race on earth. Now I'm thinking, like, isn't there a war going on? Like, isn't there a lot more serious things going on in the world? And our headliners are that black women are the ugliest race in the world. That is on every news channel. So I'm like, are you for real? Like, this just reminds me, or the day when all of this came out just reminds me of the day when I was in New York and on every single news channel they were talking about black women who are educated and have money will not and cannot find a black man. Bullshit. All this mediocre stuff is bullshit. I don't need to tell anybody what to like or black women be. Okay, let me just stop ranting right now. Let me just get to facts. My issue with you, Dr. Satoshi, whatever your name is that you said that the reason why you think black women are the ugliest race on earth is because you done a survey findings where you showed a few people a few photos and black women came below and Asian women came the highest. Surprise, surprise, Asian women, you're from Japan, they came the highest. Very interested in your findings. Also, the issue is, you said that black women are the ugliest because we have higher levels of testosterone. So we look more masculine. I don't really think I or my sister look like men. And as far as I know, I have a lot of African blood in me. So I think I'm very black, yeah? And my issue with you is the mutation issue. You said that black people have not evolved. I remember when I was hiding in a cave, the last time I checked, black people were spending a lot of time in the fucking sun and outside. So I don't know how we have not evolved. I don't know how the fuck we have not evolved. I don't remember being in caves and shit, but we are the ones that have not evolved. Really, Dr. Satoshi? Really? Really? Higher mutations. You need to check your scientific research again, because black women are not the race with the highest, you know, mutations. We're not the race that has the highest mutation or birth mutations. We may have things like sickle cell, but there are races that are more prone to certain diseases than others. But higher mutations, you're saying that I am a mutant, I am mutated. Now really, really. Now my issue is that we don't need people like you teaching our children. I don't need people like you teaching my family. I think that every black student in your class needs to get a fucking refund on their tuition fees, because you are the same person that in 2006 said that sub-Saharan Africans, don't suffer from poor health because of like their surroundings or, you know, the poverty in their country. You say it's because of their low IQ. So if you're saying sub-Saharan Africans suffer certain health issues because of their IQ, what happens when a sub-Saharan African walks into your fucking classroom? Are you gonna grade them lower because you think that they just have lower IQ because they're black? I don't really understand where you're coming from. But people like you need to shut up before somebody shuts you up. But the fact that you still have a job right now is beyond me. This is the problem with the world. We've got people like you teaching our children. Because if I had a child and my child went to that university, I would be knocking at your door. And somehow, some way, you would not be having a job anymore. Another reason I would say, like, the most funniest thing with your findings was that you said that black men seem to be very attractive. Well, it just dawned on me, it's no surprise that you may be gay, because what you need to understand is black men and black women, we come from the same seed. I would not look the way I am now if I didn't, I would not have the features I have now if it wasn't for a black man. Black and black makes black. I am black because of a black male. So you need to understand that black men come from the same seed. If I have mutations in me, but please believe a black man has mutations as well. I mean, at the end of the day, you did say black men have mutations, so but maybe in your sick world, that a black man having mutations makes them look a lot better. But it seems to me you just might be gay. I think, like, there's a big problem with anyone who's gained a degree from your classes with your findings. I don't really understand your obsession with my race. I don't understand your issue with why you do a finding on black women. If you don't like us, you don't think we're beautiful or we're mutants and we're animals and gorillas and stuff, then just study something else, like the fucking tsunami that just happened in your country. Study why that happened. Is that maybe, if I thought like you, I'd think that maybe you guys could have prevented that, because maybe it's an IQ issue, because it's the same indifference that you're talking about sub-Saharan Africans, you know? It's the same difference with that. So you need to, like, kind of figure out what's going on. There's bigger things to worry about. Why didn't you raise some money for the tsunami, you know, victims, and then talking about discrediting the females of my whole race? You need to understand mutations with mutations. According to other scientists, which can still be argued, is every race seems to come from the black race. You're Japanese. The last time I checked, a lot of Japanese people seem to have the same type of noses as black people. You seem to be a knockoff of us. Mutations, we vary a lot in the black race, even without mixing. West Africans will look slightly a lot different to East Africans, but we're mutated. Excuse me, my voice. So I just wanted to talk about this. Like, people need to really find out that when you might put your child into a higher class university, you need to check who they're being taught with. Because if I was a racist tutor and I felt so adamantly about a specific race or certain things, like, you know, it could be argued how I'm gonna portray that out if I have hatred for a racial group, but I'm teaching racial history or something. I'm gonna be biased towards one side because you know, you'd be seen as a racist. So somebody like Dr. Kanazawa needs to be questioned, and I don't see why it should be, like, people like him should be allowed to say these type of things or to still teach our children or adults or whoever the fuck he's teaching. You cannot pass a personal view over as the truth. If you think that I think black women are ugly, I think black people are mutated, that's your personal thought, it's a personal view. You don't teach that, you can't put that out there. Keep it in your circle. You can't bring it into the classroom and teach people like that. But just like I said, 2006, you think that sub-Saharan Africans have low IQs. You think the black race as a whole have low IQ because we're mutated. I just think that maybe instead of every newscast putting this out, it was crazy. I just thought there's something very wrong with the world if this makes headline news on over 50 channels of news on over 20 newspapers around the world, not just in the UK. There's a big problem in the world if a headline like that is all over the place. I don't think it's proper news. But since we're at, aiming daggers at black women or whatever, I think that why don't we just blame black women for everything? Let's blame black women on the
woman.
Let's blame black women for the hole in the ozone layer.
Why don't we blame black women for Hiroshima and Agent Orange? And why, even in 2011, everybody who still gives birth in that vicinity are still
having worry about your people and your race and fixing your country than how black women look? I'm not gonna be quiet and let somebody like you discredit the women of my race. You know, as far as I'm concerned, there's ugly and beauty in every single race that exists on planet Earth, but you will not talk about black women being the most ugliest. I'm not going to even argue it, because the last time I checked, I didn't need a Japanese man's approval on beauty. I don't expect you to understand black beauty. I don't expect you to understand the dominance, but obviously that's neither here nor there. So I just wanted to get that off my chest. Once again, if I hear any bullshit in media, I will be the one to talk. I fear nobody but my maker, so I will talk about it again and again and again. And for anyone who still wants to be leaving messages on the little rain, this is Dark Skin Women video, continue to do so. But for you girls who are like, you know, I'm charcoal and stuff, I just was kind of curious to think about. I still am trying to figure out what shade of charcoal I am, and I don't know if the people who leave those comments have low IQ, because maybe if you were listening to the video, it was just a platform to talk about issues with colorism and in our race. We got outsiders like Dr. Satoshi talking shit. We don't need any bullshit in our race. My sister's light skin. I'm chocolate. You understand? We're from the same blood. I don't give a fuck. We vary. This is how it is. And if you didn't know, that video was posted in February. I do not have an issue with my beauty, my skin. I have no issue getting a man. Please get that. Please let that settle in your head. Okay.
One hand in the air, if you don't really care. Two hands in the air, if you don't really care. It's like that sometimes, I mean ridiculous. It's like that sometimes, it's shit ridiculous. One hand in the air, if you don't really care. Middle finger in the air, if you don't really care. It's like that sometimes, man, ridiculous. Life can be sometimes ridiculous. I'm so tall, spawning, bald, and Donald Trump taking dollars from y'all.